So from this position, all I'm gonna do from here is I'm gonna squat and dunk my head underneath his calf here. I'm not gonna step forward. Most of the time I'm walking him back. Squat underneath, don't let go of the foot until your head is underneath it. Once I do that, this hand goes up and that lock that knee. All I do from here is strip him down. So again, this is with a longer, lankier guy as opposed to your shoulders. It's just gonna be tough to back trip him. I've had this before because I'm short for my weight class. It's just, you can't get to that even if you step. So from here, I'm backing into him. You know, it's tougher when you're going into him. So I'm backing away. And I'm not stepping in. I'm basically squatting underneath here, keeping the calf, keeping the leg with my hand until my head's underneath here. Squat here. Once I do that, let go. And lock at the head here. Lock my hands around his knee. Okay. So one more time, a little bit quicker. He's posting my shoulders away. I can't trip him. So, David Cox hit this last year in the World Team Trials against David Taylor, and it was sick. So I watched that and I was just like, wow, how do you do that? So I was kind of watching it. You're always trying to be a student of the game, so this isn't my original one, but it's something that's really helpful, especially with longer guys that are posting you away. Any questions? All right, one, two.